Hedwig, Cynthia, Louise, Meiling, Merel, Josephine, Rina, Annika en Esther. We're looking forward to hearing your stories.
Because female entrepreneurs bring new ideas, they bring new perspectives to a sector that is just way too dominated by men.
The impact of COVID-19 on female-led businesses has been disproportionate.
It's about giving them an equal chance. And in order to do that, we have to bridge the gap and we have some catching up to do.
We developed a printing robot able to code on any location under different weather conditions.
And we definitely see that the next gen of fashion lovers are also gamers, are also this new generation of Snapchat filter users.
It is a license fee, so it is an annual recurring revenue stream that we have.
But basically, the chip itself, it has an artificial blood vessel inside.
We see very clear ROI even after the first month.
We help companies to make better people decisions faster.
And so with our model, they have actually access to, you know, very high caliber people.
At the moment, we are really one of the best in the world with our mini factories, but we also see that there's a lot happening in this field and we actually want to tap into that as a way to also grow.
But commercially, it's very important to predict when a customer needs new products.
Exceptional presentations. It was really great.
Your company, it's really fascinating.
I thought it was a great pitch of you take a very complex problem and simplify it so a broad audience can understand it.
That was such great information in that.
Fascinating pitch. I think there's a lot that's changing very quickly in fashion.
If you think about, you know, food and beverages, that's a huge industry on its own.
I'm more curious to know what the long-term trajectory was with the business model.
What makes your team the right one?
That's the tricky part, right? When you have so much to say in a limited period of time.
How do you get to that first $100 million revenue? Because that's what gets VCs really excited.
Can you talk a bit about pricing of the packages?
Kind of bringing the level playing field to an equal level for, especially when it comes to gender diversity.
If there are other connections outside of the potential clients that you mentioned that would be helpful on the ground in New York or the US.
Even greater potential for more collaboration between the Northeast Coast and, you know, in Boston and New York, by the way, and the Netherlands. So we're happy to also make those introductions.
We're looking forward to hear more about super women and cool clubs.
But I still would like to ask you to not give up and continue and show all the naysayers wrong.
All of you are so great that it made all of the panelists felt like this was a really difficult job to choose one winner.
So high five to all nine of you.
Bye.